steps his way down the right side to Matthews. Was small now. Matthews through the middle, firing, scores! Mark Matthews attacks Iannucci and then rips it over the shoulder, and the Rush have a 4-2 lead.
Wow, what a shot by Mark Matthews. Went right at him. Iannucci trying to hold on and just maybe hide a little bit in the center, just tried to pick up a guy down low, but just a quick little pick, and Mark Matthews took two steps right into that shot. Little brush pick by Corey Small, and he ripped it over the shoulder of Richards. Not much he can do about that.